6:30 in the morning. I'm just tanning on my terrace, taking in the lovely view. Story about the radio is that this number that you see right here, that's 4502, was given by my cousin Janice, and my father won this console and consolation prize. That's the story of this radio.
This is the house. Don't look at the parking. Don't go one for today, I guess.
Hot night coming, keep the car running. Thank you. swallow my pollen. Go, I swam into your spell on the ride of God we fell. You were plush and dolly bed. You had me howling.
So this is kind of a farewell come patch-up party for Thuria, organized by the beautiful lady in pink here. Mr. Anand, tell me what happened yesterday clearly in your terms.
We went to Riverstone.
Yeah, please sit down. Please have a seat. Yes, I and Anshita has organized. Yes, they are at your place now. And Anand, please sit there and I'm going to take your interview.
I will. Okay, anyway. We were drinking beer.
Talking and then we were talking
and it just happened.
Wow.
So sweet.
This is like
no.
A beer love.
So real, Julia. I don't know. Okay, we were talking about it and then we were just talking about how it would be. And then he said we could try it.
Yeah.
He said we could try it. And I said, okay, why not? And he said, okay,
and I proposed and she said yes.
Yay!
Tell you.